Hi everybody, this is Scott Thompson from Seattle City Light with an exciting upgrade for our customers. Advanced metering will put more power in your hands to control your energy costs, streamline utility operations, and create a platform for enhanced services in the future. Meter exchanges started in Wallingford in July and will continue through 2018. Here's what you can expect before, during, and after the installation of your new advanced meter. About 6 weeks before our installer, Aclara, will be in your neighborhood, you'll receive a notification letter, program information, and answers to frequently asked questions. About 2 weeks before your installation, you'll receive a postcard as a reminder. And 1 to 3 days before your installation, you'll get a phone call from Aclara reminding you that they'll be out to your home. Installers will arrive in a vehicle marked with logos from Seattle City Light and Aclara. The installer will be wearing a dark orange hard hat with a face shield, a bright yellow safety vest, and an ID badge in a plastic case on one arm. Photos of all the installers are shown online at the web address on their screen. At single-family homes and small multifamily buildings, the installer will knock on your door to see if you're home and let you know that they are about to start work. That'll allow you to turn off your electronics and save any computer work. At multifamily buildings with at least 5 units, the installer will coordinate installation with the property manager. You don't even need to be home when we do the installations. We'll take care of everything. All we need is access to your meter. That means no locked gates and no dogs out in the yard. The installer will then find your meter and install it, documenting the work with a handheld computer. The entire installation process will take just a few minutes. There will be a power outage of about 1 minute. When the installer is done, they'll leave a notification on your door letting you know that your new advanced meter is in place. To learn more about advanced metering, please visit us online at www.seattle.gov/light/meters.